else? What have we got here? 2nd Armored Cavalry Regiment. That was the 1st Mech Division. Let's move the 1st Mech. British. Actually, let's move the British through first. Actually, I don't need to. I can just... First Mech Division. So what unit was that? 1st Mech Division, so what's that? 2nd Armored Cavalry Regiment. Mech Division. 4th Mech, you're done. 2nd Cavalry Regiment. 1st Mech. Mech Division. Shot, you can't move at the moment. 1st Mech Division. 2nd Armored Cavalry. So I can see here now we're starting to really just move digging entire group. So 24th Mech, you're done, you spent. 24th Mech, 2nd Armored Cavalry, 1st Mechanized Division. Alright, so what have we got here? 3rd Armored, 1st Cavalry Division. So let's get them up to target. First Cav, 3rd Armored, 3rd Armored. First Cav. First Cav. There we have it. Now we're starting to come in behind. What have we got here? Egyptian 3rd. Move up to... Egyptian third. As far as we can go. Yep, they're as good as done. All units attack. 9-1. All right, 1st Marine, 2nd Marine Division. Unknown. All right. All units attack. 8-1. Not great odds. Okay, so now we're really starting to close in on liberating Kuwait City. We might be able to just snag. Alright, there's just a few isolated pockets of resistance now. Alright, cancel the attack. No point risking lives unnecessarily. So we've just about cleared the objectives. All right, that'll be my turn. So really we're getting this guy to the bag now, we're all organized to beat this corruption. Look at that, 5, 6 battles and 4 of them resulted in the annihilation of the enemy. Lovely. Alright, there's a little bit of reorganization that's yet to be done. So if we look at our objectives, we've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 32, 40, 45, 47. Very close. I think the victory total is 50 from memory. Can't be sure. But we'll call quits for this turn. And the Iraqi turn should get coalition, turn 7, should end turn, alright, so we've cracked open the Iraqi defences, objective goal taken, victory is near, highway to Baghdad cut by airborne units, Al-Basaraya has been reduced to ruins, coalition captures Al-Basaraya, Kuwait airport falls to the coalition, bad weather has been hampering operations, weather improves, so on the 26th, Saddam threatens to use chemical weapons against coalition. Chemical weapons cause chaos among, will cause chaos among coalition forces. Coalition effort hampered by chemical warfare. Civilians flee Kuwait. Right, so that's where we were. Alright, so 1st Division is hampered by lack of supplies, as is most units now, due to the poor weather. I'm not sure if I told these guys to dig in or not. 1st Airborne Cav. Let's try and get up to El Samaya. I'll have to take this road. Grounded. Pardon me. 1st Mech Division is not. So let's go for the throw. Unknown odds. Alright, let's just stack it in our favour. Let's get a few more units. Assault factor is 37. Pardon me, attack factor 32. Support 17. Soft defense, armor defense 7 and 23. I don't think we're going to have too much trouble with this. Just to make sure. What have we got here? 1st Cavalry. Alright, let's move forward. Alright, most units, the Syrians are not hampered by lack of supply at the moment. So the Syrians, let's push forward.